Reform man is sentenced to 20 years in prison for manslaughter. 24-year-old Tim Lee Simpson pled guilty to the manslaughter of 21-year-old Jonaquin Pierre Petey Latham of Carrollton. It happened back on September 12th of 2016. Simpson shot Latham in the head with a shotgun the night of August 10th of 2013. The shooting happened at October Drive west of Reform following an altercation apparently during a party at that location. The sentencing was held this morning in the Pickens County Courthouse. Sheriff David Abston was present for the sentencing and investigated that case.